Problems at the Salon. Dialogue A. Courtney, the manager at Ivy Salon, is having a discussion with Eugene, a junior stylist.
Our business hasn't been keeping up with our competition. We need to make some changes around here.
So what do you want to talk to me about?
Oh, you're not in trouble. I'm just looking for suggestions from our staff, but I also have some advice for you.
I see. Well, I could think of one or two things we might consider.
What do you have in mind?
First, I really think we need to grow our presence on social media. We need to make it easy for customers to find out about us and get people talking.
I suppose you're right. Could you take charge of managing our social media accounts?
Of course, I'd love to do it.
That's great. What other ideas do you have?
Well, personally, I think the salon's design is kind of boring. The lights are a little dim and all the colors are dull. We should consider using brighter lights and softer colors to attract customers.
This place could probably use a makeover now that you mention it.